Caitlin has been just a remarkable young lady, and it's my pleasure to see her develop into the person that she's become. I recall a few years ago, when I was caring for my mother, Caitlin would be in high school, and she would come by the house, and she and I would be cooking together. So I gave her some cooking tips, and we would just be cooking up a storm. And that would be every day. But I noticed one thing about Caitlin. Whenever she'd walk into the house, into my mother's house, she'd go directly to a mirror, and she would fix her teeth. I was talking to her lovely mother, Constance, and her lovely mother told me that... All right, got it. Her mother told me that she was going to name the new baby China. So I'm thinking, okay, China. So... after Caitlin was born, I called Connie and said, Connie, how is little China doing? She said, who? China, the baby, your baby. So she said, oh, I didn't name her China, I named her Caitlin. So why didn't you tell me? But anyway, I just want to wish Caitlin congratulations, and she's done just a remarkable job finishing school early and all that other good stuff. One other thing, we're all at the end here. When we finish this, we're all going to stand in a circle. I talked to Officer Larney, and we're going to play Spin the Taser. So.
What God has called for you to do.